Stu Cowan and Pat Hickey, the Montreal Gazette, here at the Bell Centre, where the Canadiens lost 4-1 to the Florida Panthers on Tuesday night. Pat, 12 games left in the regular season. There was 11 guys out with injuries for the Canadiens tonight. I don't expect to see too many more victories the rest of the way for these guys.
No, it doesn't look that way. They've got a tough schedule. They've got two games against Detroit. They've got a trip to Florida. Both these Florida teams are battling for first place in the Atlantic Division. They've got a game tomorrow night in Buffalo, which, you know, is a game that they should have a chance to win, but they've got a tough back-to-back on the weekend. This is not an easy schedule.
No, and Buffalo's only 5 points behind the Canadiens going into that game. One of the things, I guess, to watch the remainder of the season will be to see who ends the year leading the Canadiens in goals. Alex Galchenyuk scored again tonight, the lone Canadiens goal. He has 26. That's two more than Max Pacioretty. And Galchenyuk has scored 12 of the Canadiens' last 25 goals. He's like a one-man offense right now.
Yeah, I think, again, you know, the offense is a problem. Only one goal tonight, and they were down 3-0 when they scored that goal. Didn't really test Al Montoya much at all. This was a pretty one-sided game. Again, you know, you can talk about the defensive mistakes, and there were plenty of them, but the big key is if you're only scoring one or two goals, you're not going to win too many games, and that's one of the things they have to work out. Galchenyuk is scoring. It'd be nice to see him get 30 goals this season. He's got career highs right now in goals and points.
And he's only 22 years old.
He's going to get better. They've got to get more guys still working. I mean, it's very difficult when you have all these new guys, new faces. They have to introduce themselves before every game.
Exactly. Well, Mike Condon looked a little tired, I thought, tonight, Pat. I mean, he's played 47 games, which is more than he ever played in university or whatnot. And, you know, he was thrown into a role he wasn't expected to be in. He allowed 4 goals on 36 shots. Jaromir Jagr, the ageless wonder, 44 years old, picked up an assist. And the Bell Centre fans cheered when his name was announced.
Well, I think over the years, you know, there's been a lot of talk about, you know, if the Canadiens should get Jaromir Jagr. 44 years old, he's leading the Panthers in goals.
And more points than anybody on the Canadiens.
Yeah, and, you know, he's just playing great. He's in third place now in the NHL all-time list in goals and points, and he just keeps going.
And he has said in the past that he wanted to come to Montreal, and the Canadiens didn't want him here. Well, Pat, you're off to Buffalo, game Wednesday night against the Sabres, and it won't be an easy one for the Canadiens.